With a new router, Vaadin 10 allows you to annotate any UI component to define its URL mapping. You can use this URL in the browser to render the corresponding component. It's possible to define nested routes and access URL parameters as well. For example, here we are using an optional parameter to show its value in a new label.